The difference between spall and no spall. No spall means that if someone shoots at the glass, there will be no glass splinters coming off behind it. There are also glass panes that have spall on the protection side. The outgoing glass splinters are quite sharp, kind of like tiny knives. They can fly 10, 20, 30 meters. They're dangerous. If I have a living situation or an office situation where I'm sitting close behind the window, in case of doubt, always go for no spall.